New at 11, we are on top of a shooting that happened moments ago. Greensboro police say they are investigating a shooting that happened on Cone Boulevard near New Irving Heights apartments. Police haven't said how many people were shot or what led up to the shooting. We're waiting for an update on suspect information.